The most important challenge, to my mind, is to break digital divide, because in Africa, in some part of Asia, and even in Europe, you have people who have no access to internet. And without internet access, you can do nothing. It is the first need you have at the same level of eating, sleeping, security. It's impossible to live without internet, even with a laptop or with a smartphone.